Thank you.
Take a seat.
Thanks.
Please have water.
No, I don't want water. Give me tea, please.
哇，这阿东阿在安尼，我讲讲停这滚水吼，伊讲不爱啦，伊要茶啦。Okay, then change for tea, please.
Okay.
Do you want the coffee?
No, I want tea only.
Oh, tea, okay. Yeah. 哦，我们讲茶啦。Okay. Please have a seat.
Okay, thank you. So I want to take some English lessons.
Oh, you want to take English lesson?
Yes.
You or your friend?
Me, only me, of course.
Oh, wow, it's a good chance, you know, this time. Yeah, we have a class totally free, 4 weeks, for the natural phonics pronunciation class. Wow, he said that he was going to say English class.我拄啊，阮即摆拄啊有迄个讲诶，四礼拜哈，发音迄个自然哈 ，KK 自然发音法，足好迄个课哦，我来甲介绍。
Free? Why is it free?
Yes, the student come here, just the listening. We have the. Do you know the teacher?
No, I don't know. Who is he?
Oh, he is Tony Chen.
Oh, Tony Chen, I love him. Oh, I like him so much.
Really?
I don't understand. I didn't know he had a class
at
school.
Oh, do you see him in the TV show?
Yes, of course. I like him a lot. I would like to see him.
Oh, really?
Yeah, yeah.
Then,
let's go.
Just wait a moment. You have a chance today.
Okay, today at what time?
Maybe
soon. I really want to meet him.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. No problem.
Okay.
All right.
So, what about the students?
Wow. Yeah. Oh, he said ah. Oh, he just is that say, fans lah. He said is Tony Chen 的粉丝啦。Oh, you can say, oh, our this 名师哦，足有名哦。啊，伊哦，就是讲要改了KK 自然发音啦。哦，伊讲要上安尼啦。哦，伊即摆在问讲，我的学生啊是哦，对什么年龄加什么年龄啦，我来甲问。Oh, do you want to know the age?
Yes.
Yes, from a kid to the very old,
like me. Oh, I don't mind about kids. I just want to meet handsome men. So do you have some handsome men? Yeah.
Yeah, no problem. Many, many class.
But how old are they?
Maybe 20-something.
Oh, it's too young.
30-something.
Okay, so I want to see them.
Oh, really?
Today is possible to meet them? Yes, of course, I want.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
no,
you are a good friend. You have to I have to see them, okay?
All right, no problem. Okay, then I will show you.
Yeah.
To the second floor, we have a classroom there. Mm-hmm. 我带他去那个我们二楼，好，我们那有那个教室啦，我先要带他
去。Oh, but what about your dress? It's really funny.
Yes.
Did you create that?
Yes. It show me more younger than my age.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Who told you that?
Do you like it?
No, I don't really like
it. Why you so this short mini?
Because it's the truth. I want to advise you in that way.
Oh, really?
Yeah, of course. You have to change everything.
Okay, I will try.
Yeah, you have to.
Okay.
Hi, 各位同学，大家好。Yes, 好高兴看到你们哦，来到我们的 KK 自然发音法，对不对？以前有没有上过 KK 自然发音法？有上过，有听过哦。不过这次很不一样，这是免费的。知道为什么会免费吗？这个活动呢是台中市外语服务学所主办的，那聘请了 Tony Chen 来教大家 KK 自然发音法。我们这个四周要学什么呢？第一周要学这个30音，第二周学20音，第三周要学看字读音，第四周要学听音拼字。那大家是不是有这张讲义了？ Yes， 有没有看到这一位 ？Who is he？ 是谁？吴宗宪 Jackie Wu， 他也是我的爱徒哦。大家看到吴宗宪啊，在综艺节目都会 speak English， 对不对？而且有 Tony Chen 的味道。为什么？因为他也学我们 KK 自然发音法。好 ，wonderful。那我们讲义翻过来，我们今天呢，先要来学习呢26字母的30音。首先 ，Tony 老师告诉大家哦，字母像什么呢？像我们一个人的样子。Listen，Who am I？我是谁？ Tony Chen， 对，那字母就是样子，那 Tony Chen 是我的名字，对不对？所以我们字母跟名字要配合在一起。譬如说，人家说 Tony Chen is coming，Tony Chen 老师来了。那如果刘德华跑进来，你们可以接受吗？
可以。
你这人怎么这样子？可以接受是不是？刘德华不会教 KK 自然发音法了，对不对？一定要 Tony Chen 老师。那我们首先26个字母，对不对？我们就要来学习呢每一个字母的发音哈。所以讲义呢，大家有看到吗？首先第一个字母是什么？A 对不对？那 A 这个字母呢，我们叫大白鲨哦。为什么叫大白鲨呢？它的发音是像大白鲨一样，嘴巴上下开，舌头往下压。来看老师的嘴型，哎哎哎哎哎哎哎哎哎，好棒哦！所以 A 的话，下次想到 A 要想到什么？哎哎哎哎哎哎 ，Sure， 来，这位妹妹。对不起，妹妹哦，因为哦，老师哦，年近半百，叫你们都要叫 younger sister。How old are you？ 几岁了？62。跟老师加起来超过100岁。62，很棒。来，这个要大一点。我跟你讲，老师的要求是什么？一颗卤蛋，好不好？卤蛋英文怎么说呢 ？Student egg。S-T-E-W-E-D Student egg 卤蛋，好不好？就是你的嘴巴能够把一个卤蛋放进去。当年我在教大饼的时候，不是卤蛋哦，不是 student egg， 汤圆用的是拳头。有没有？所以大饼后来吞拳头呢，进了好莱坞。也感谢汤圆的 KK 自然发音法。来，我们再试试看。来，哎哎哎哎哎哎好，上下开。那 B 的发音呢？不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不Good， 一的发音一的话，我们叫弥勒佛，所以它的发音是 a a a a a a a a a very good。很多台湾的朋友，对不对？汤炫老师27年的英语教学经验，发现到 a 跟 e 都会分不大清楚，真的？为什么呢？我们来看一下黑板哦。来，老师呢写了 a 的发音跟 e 的发音。a 的发音，刚才老师说是什么动物？大白鲨哦，为什么说大白鲨呢？你看一下它的嘴型这样子 ，OK， 就是大白鲨，对不对？哎哎哎，那一的发音刚才说是什么神？弥勒佛，弥勒佛啦哈，啊，它是弥勒佛，为什么叫弥勒佛呢？因为它的嘴型呢是这个前后开的哈。那我们刚才说 A 念哎哎哎 ，E 念哎哎哎，哎哎哎。Very good。 为什么这两个音这么重要呢？因为呢，如果我们把它放在单字里面，意思都不一样哦。像 bad 我们要说 bad， 那 bed 就变成 bed。 哎，这个是坏的，这是床。来，两个音听听看， bad bad， 好棒哦，你们都会念，太厉害了。我们看这个 bat 是什么？ bat 是蝙蝠，我们叫 bat。但是如果 BET 呢叫 BAT， 这是打赌哦。One more time， BAT BAT BAT， Very good。 你看一下我们 KK 自然方法效果好不好？真的好棒哦，一下子就分清楚了， Wonderful。 那老师告诉你哦，以后你在讲这个音的话，你一定要记得大白鲨嘴巴一定要开很大。譬如说苹果是什么？ Apple，是不是？就是 apple。 那我们黑色的叫什么？ black， 黑色 black。 对啊，所以以后啊，你们上了 KK 自然发音法之后，英语一定发音是最棒的哦。
Hello，
我要打。Wonderful， 这就对了。Oh， wonderful， 谢谢 Helen。 谢谢 Alice， 你给我鼓励。 Well, why are you here? Surprise! May I help you?
Yeah, I want to study English.
You want to be my student?
Of course.
Oh, welcome! 这就对了，我们各位电视机前面的朋友，我们 KK 自然发音，你看现在多轰动啦，连阿多爸爸慕名而来，这就对了。Oh, wonderful! May I have your age?
No, you can't. No.
没关系，人家那个六十几的都没关系了啊，这个当然是不行。I'm sorry, it's personal. Please sit down.
Okay, thank you.
Welcome. Oh, what's your name?
My name is Helen.
Helen.
Yes.
Where are you from?
I'm from Europe.
Europe. 哦，欧洲最好。欧洲的女孩子是金发碧眼 ，wonderful。其实哦，大家知道，汤炫老师还是单身，对不对 ？Single. S-I-N-G-L-E. Single. 现在很多女士，你知道吗？在电视上看过同一圈，尤其。海外的，咱台湾的姑娘都唔知影不，讲这种国宝级的哦，拢无追求我。你看外国人都很主动，常常都会啊来当我的学生，然后不怀好意。我们看看他是真的要学习吗，还是想要来跟我认识 ？Welcome, do you speak Chinese?
一点点。
Oh my god! 我刚才讲的刚跳舞 ，Do you speak Taiwanese?
No.
台语听无吼？哎呦！啊，我都放心嘛，台语听无，欢迎光临 ，Welcome。哎，这是我们的 book， This is our book。哦 ，You know， This is， like the natural phonics class， is my book。I'm the writer。
Oh，
Yes。
Incredible.
How did you feel my picture？
It's beautiful。
It's beautiful。
Of course。
Thank you。你看，我就知道，你看一下，果然我没有猜错，对不对，同学？对不对？你要保护老师哦，好不好 ？OK， this is for you. Welcome.、
Oh, thanks a lot.
Sure. 其实啊，现在啊，有很多的老师啊，都来学我们 KK 自然发音法。你知道为什么吗？因为哦，在他们的国家没有 KK 自然发音法。我记得有一次哈、啊，我们有一个学生，然后他问一个外国老师哦、啊，他问什么呢？问这个东西 ，What's this？ 同学们，你们学的 KK 自然发音知道这是什么 ？What's this？哎哎哎，对不对？大白鲨的哎哎哎，哎哎哎，结果他问那个外国老师，哎，我只累死。那外国老师想一想，你知不？然后他很挣扎，啊，怎么跟我们同学讲呢 ？It's a bird. It's a bird. 什么叫 bird？ 小鸟，对不对 ？B I R D bird 是小鸟。那为什么说 it's a bird 呢？原来啊，这个外国老师啊，他就是用联想力啦。因为他看不懂这个符号哦，所以他想说这是一个小鸟 ，bird 就是小鸟，好像画一个小鸟在飞了哦。所以 welcome， thank you， so we can learn， start from G， 好不好 ？Ready， G 的发音呢 ？G， 咯咯咯 ，G， 咯咯咯 ，Can you say G？ 咯咯咯，大家有没有印象？以前的老师呢，都会教你这个音跟这个音有什么差别啊？还告诉我吗？以前你们老师可能教这个是什么音，都要讲长音，对不对？那这个音是什么音？短音。所以上面的音你们念三次，改念三次。我们要给麦拍谁？来开始。下面的音念两次。所以你们念的什么呀？三长两短，对不对
？Tony, I have a question.
Oh, you have a question.
Yeah, Alice told me I will see you.
Okay, only... come here,
yeah,
sure.
Okay.
What's your question? 哇，会不会来踢馆的啊
？No,
会不会
for...
来就给他踢馆啊 ？Yes.
First, Alice told me.
What's your question?
Okay, Alice told me I will meet only handsome men. So I don't understand why I'm only with ladies.
Oh my God.
Yeah,
这是什么问题
？I'm not sure I will attend the course.
各位观众朋友，你们听出他的问题来 ？Can you face to the camera and repeat your question one more time, please?
Okay.
Repeat your question.
Yeah, yeah.
Yes.
Wait a moment.
Yes.
Yeah. Alice told me that I was going to meet only handsome men, and I am only with ladies. I don't understand why.
天哪！我们各位观众朋友，他说哈、哦，我们的职员对不对？也是我们的这个老师，也是全国哈、哦、最高龄的国际英语同步口语员 Alice， 跟他说哈、哦，我们这 KK 自然发音法里面都是帅哥，啊，为什么变成老女人 ？Oh my God！Yes，we have a handsome man. Look at bad the teacher.
I am not talking.
Bad the teacher. Is the teacher handsome?
Yeah, I know. But I'm not talking about you. Other men. A lot of.
Oh, 这胃口这里多。A lot of. 哎，姑娘，我这是胸口呢，我这是牛郎店呢。
So I want to change the class next time.
Yes, you know 牛郎店 did you know?
No.
You know the man Gigolo. G-I-G-O-L-O.G-I-G-O-L-O. No, did you know this word?
I know, it's not what I want, of
course. I think you think we are the Gigolo Press. We are not.
Yeah,
we are English class.
Yeah, and then I want also handsome men.
Why? What's the reason? You need to
Why not?
Study with a handsome man. Why?
Because I like.
OK, 我们电视机前面的观众朋友，如果你自己认为你很潇洒的话，拜托你帮汤丽娟老师一个忙，赶快打电话来，然后来上免费的四周 KK 自然发音法，然后跟他哈、跟这个欧洲来的哈、，What's your name?
Helen.
Helen 小姐，跟他做同学，啊，不然你给我撸，我要他上课。OK, I'm not announcing now. I hope that the people who think that he's handsome, who can call here for the free class.
Okay.
So are you happy?
Not so.
Oh, I'm sorry. I hope you're happy.
Okay,、yeah. so anyway, okay.
Yes?
It's okay.
It's okay,
yeah,
thank you.
Yeah,
okay. 我们满意了 ,happy 了哈 ,very good. 好，那 happy 来继续学 English. 来，这个 I, how do you pronounce this?
I.
Yes, this is.
I.
Can you tell what's this?
I.
听不，看不，我知道。没关系 ,let me tell you. 好。我们这个的话，因为外国人真的是看不懂，哈、哦，这个的话，我们在 KK 自然发音里面，我们叫大老婆，下面叫小老婆。大老婆是口音 ，OK， let me teach you， Helen， 小老婆叫喉音 ，OK， so let's we pronounce together， OK， 这个口音呢，我们叫一二三的一，来，我们说看一，
一，
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 一。Can you tell 这个地方呢？一、一、一，好，所以我们来试试看哦。上面来试三次，一、一、一、
一、一、一，
下面两次，一、一、好，我们请 Helen 来示范看看好不好 ？Helen， can you pronounce this for three times, please？
一、一、一
，this，
一、一、一
，very good， 一、一、
一、
一、一。这个就不会三长两短了，对不对？那其实呢，在我们 KK 自然发音法里面，我们大小老婆总共是有四组八音。那为什么这个很重要呢？因为你放在单字里面是不一样的哦。比如现在老师讲一个单字好不好 ？OK， S E A T， seat， S E A T， seat， 好， seat， 请问这个是座位，是大老婆还是小老婆？请你认为呢 ？seat。你认为是大老婆还是小老婆的音 ？Seat， 大老婆是不是？确定 ？Very good， 掌声鼓。